So the last piece we played is Xarango de Vovô by Celso Machado. And the title roughly translates to Grandpa's old car, old jalopy. And inside the piece, there's some references to traffic and to cars, like the minor second interval in the piece. You can hear it's also kind of a little bit of an homage to Gershwin in American in Paris. When he tries to convey traffic in New York City, he has those dissonant intervals as well. The piece is also an homage to a choro guitarist, Armando Neves, who was an early 20th century guitarist in Brazil who lived in Rio, who was actually a professional soccer player before he became a professional guitarist. So it's a throwback to the choro machiche style. And the choro is a mixture of African music with the rhythms and European music.
Polka, things like that.
So yeah. Then they brought it over to Brazil with the slaves, and then they developed a style called choro, and a machiche is a dance that's also called the Brazilian tango.
So the next piece we're going to play for you is also by the composer and guitarist Celso Machado. It's a piece along with the last that you heard that we've been playing in recitals for about a year now, and the audiences seem to really enjoy. It's called Imagens do Nordeste, and it kind of reflects the images from the northeast of Brazil. And you can hear some influences of very Brazilian music, like choro, as Chris mentioned, but also frevo from Recife, from the north of Brazil. So we hope you enjoy it.